India and New Zealand, WTC Final Live, Twitter reacts to Shami driving Jamieson for a boundary on hat-trick ball. Shami drives Jamieson. As India and New Zealand are currently battling it out on day 3 of the ICC World Test Championship Final, it was Kyle Jamieson who ensured his authority with a terrific fifer. It was in the third over after lunch that the young fast bowler bagged 2 wickets in 2 consecutive deliveries to dismiss Ishant Sharma and Jasprit Bumrah. Mohammad Shami was the final batsman on strike, as Jamieson had the golden opportunity of registering his first ever hat-trick. However, the next delivery turned out to be anticlimactic, as Mohammad Shami played a wonderful cover drive and got his side 4 runs. As a result of that boundary, both Shami and Jamieson were seen laughing in the middle of the pitch. Shami stuns Jamieson as Twitter reacts. Some fans on Twitter were also stunned by Shami's classy drive, and were quick to react to it. Kyle Jamieson impresses in WTC Final through a fifer. Kyle Jamieson was the star of the show in the first innings for New Zealand, as he scalped 5 wickets for 31 runs from 22 overs. The fast bowler played a pivotal role to restrict India to 217. For Team India, it was Ajinkya Rahane who topped the charts with 49 runs. The skipper Virat Kohli scored 44, while Rohit Sharma was third in the top scorers list with 34 runs. New Zealand have started off cautiously, with Tom Latham and Devon Conway seeing off the new ball. There were few nervy moments during Mohammad Shami's spell, but the opening duo are looking as determined as ever to create a good enough platform for the batsmen to follow. With the score at 36 for no loss, Virat Kohli and his men will be keen on bagging a couple or more wickets to add the pressure on the Kiwis. That being said, there is still a lot of cricket to be played. Please save the trees and nature, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.